Welcome to the booming MyLex neighborhood in beautiful Montreal. We're doing a MOOC on deep learning, and of course the best person to talk about deep learning is Dr. Joshua Benjo. Thank you for being here.
Hi.
Tell me, why are you so excited about deep learning?
Because it's two passions that are coming together. On the one hand, understanding intelligence, what it means for us to be humans is our intelligence. And on the other hand, using that knowledge in order to transform the world in a positive way and change society.
I'm with Dr. Jumana Goss.
Hello, thank you for inviting me.
You're in charge of elaborating the content of the Ivado Mila Deep Learning School. Can you tell me a little bit more about the latest developments in the field of deep learning?
I'll mention two. The Alpha Star system, which is capable of playing the game of StarCraft II at the Grandmaster level, and the BERT model, which learns contextualized representation of words and which achieved state-of-the-art results in natural language processing.
Why is deep learning so relevant exactly?
The world is changing, and AI with deep learning is going to transform society in all of its sectors. And there are not enough people to do that transformation. The organizations which don't start now to build new products and services with deep learning are probably going to be left behind.
Do you have any suggestions for people that want to follow the MOOC?
Be curious. You will learn several important concepts. Don't be afraid of listening to videos multiple times. Do the quizzes, do the exercises, and most importantly, have fun.
Have fun. Yeah. I like that one.
So if you don't want to be left behind, get on board now.
I encourage everyone to register on edX. The MOOC is free.